And here we go. Warriors first to gain the zone, but lose control here, and Jets will bring it out. Harn and Bushbaum behind the net. Harn to the corner. He will skate it out. Jets get control in the neutral zone and bring it back in. Harn again from the corner. Endlin with a pad save, deflection. Man behind the net. Here's Niedert. He'll skate it out, throw it in the zone, go for a line change. Dellinger from behind the net to the board. Sukaras. Shookman. This pass is intercepted. Oh, he's got it in front of the net. Nice pad save, Dellinger, before it gets to Endelman. Here's Kutz. Send that up the board. Get out of the zone. Comes back in. Dristle's going to work it out here. Jets throw it in deep. Dellinger sends it around the board. Sukarath tries to hit it away. Kind of tied up in the corner. Jets stick on it. Shot. That's off. Saw that one sneak out a little bit. Put the Jets offside. Warriors puck in the zone here. Not for long. Jets bring it out. Bushbaum picks the pocket in the slot there. Now Harn's going to skate it out. And throw it in. Yeah! Dayton Eater with the puck. Pitching out of the zone. Jets turn it around in the neutral zone. Run it back in. Get the narrow angle shot there on Endelman. So Jets draw blood first. 12:49 in the first. Oh. Shookman loses control of that one, leaves it in the slot. And Jets taking advantage of that open shot there. And rally another one up. So early in the first, Warriors behind by two. Icing on Jets. Behind the Jets net here, battle on the board. Hard to Tarun. Works it out to neutral zone. Jets are right there to bring it back. He's going to try and dangle in the net, but he left the puck. Now the shot. And Endelman looked to cover, got the whistle, and then the puck popped out, but got the whistle either way. Sends it around. Crystal again in the corner. Up to White. Back to Bushbaum, who centers. Crystal sends it around in the zone. Kutz cannot hold, so it's out to the neutral zone. Turned around to White. Sorry. Bring it out here. Right again. Across to Dellinger. He's going to throw it in. Neither with Bushbaum. Driscoll holds. Neither looking. Gets hit from behind. Puck comes out to the neutral zone. And Harn to Rickers. Back to Harn. Right, Bushbaum tosses it in. Jets end up with it and work it back out. Oh, Jets on a shot here. Edelman deflects that one off. And Niedert's going to run it up the board and takes out the ref. Right as he's checking Niedert, the ref was right there. There's Shookman on the run. Shot, hit the Jets player. That one should be icing. Gonna wave it. I think it might have hit Harn, or they at least thought it did. Battle on the board. Sends it around and out to the neutral zone. Coots gives chase into the corner. Hold it there. Oh, big hit. Blur with an attempt shot in the slot. Poke check took that off. Seeming to be a very physical first period here. Fleur behind the net with it. Their shot deflected just wide. Back netting. Another shot wide. Fleur pokes it out to the neutral zone. Oh, nice pad save, Endelman. That girl's lucky she didn't get bonked in the head with that puck. White, turn it around. Driscoll rubs off the jet off the puck. Nieder takes a check. And then gives a check. Up in the netting for a face-off. Have all your stacks. There's none of that here. Shot. Jets is set wide. Nice poke check there. Puck battle at least works the puck out of the zone. He is totally offsides, and they're going to let that roll. 14 never checked out. There's Shookman. Skates through the shot wide. Dillinger hold. Nope. Oh, hey, takes a big hit there. From behind. Oh, centering pass by Jets. Luckily, he didn't get a stick on it. He did have the back door open. Rolls in, Endelman covers. There you go. Just as he's warming up for that shot, Warrior found that puck. Warrior's trying to work it out. Along the board here. Finally does go. White, Driscoll. Oh, then ends up that coming in on Jet. Puck battle in the corner here. Warriors work it up on the board and it finally comes out. That one's put on Niedert's stick. He's going to try and skate it up. Gets tripped up. Niedert again. Skates into the zone. Shookman's on the other side. The puck gets pulled. Sure what happened there. Minute left in the first. Harn sends it up, does not clear. Swickrath does. Coots and Shookman will give chase in the zone. Shookman sends it back. Coots gets the shot. You can hear the pipe. All right, two zip after one. We will be back in about a dozen minutes. Hopefully this stream is working out. We'll be right back. Welcome back. Second period.
Every accident is near Waterloo today. Every accident people are hurt, one somebody dead.
I saw that between last night and today.
This is a storm right here.
Huh. If you notice, the shots on goal that you're seeing on the screen are different than what they post here. They're a bit more conservative than we are, have been every game. So Josh is doing our own shots on goal. That's why what you see might be a little bit different than what's on the scoreboard when you see that from time to time. Go. Coots in the zone. Behind the net. And Jets run it out. And skate it and shoot it right by Andelman. So an early second period goal for Jets. Warriors have got to figure out how to put a body on those shooters. I think that's the second or third one where they've came in solo on a second or third goal that's... Or were all three of them unassisted like that? I think so. At least two of them were. Good action in front of the Jets net there. Oh, that board pass ended up centering it up for Jets. Driscoll clears and misses the net enough to be icing. Jet shot just deflected wide. Another shot there. Pushed wide again. And then lost her stick short for a second. Here's Tarun's throwing it in deep. Dellinger. It's taken off the puck. Harn's going to try and send it back out. Bouncing pass to neutral zone. And Fleur and Tarun go to send it in deep. Here's Fleur. Picked. Jet skated out. Just hauls down Harn from behind. No whistle.
Kid Daniel put a saddle on it.
Shot on Edelman and covered. Pile in the goalie net. There's Nieder with a breakaway. Oh. Calling for icing. You'll get it. Metered again, in the slot, push wide, goes to center. Nice, Dellinger pulls that puck off before getting that shot off, where it was 2-on-1. Edelman's going to cover. Oh, nice pad block, shot on goal, and now there's going to be a penalty for a slash. And it looks like it's coming on the Jets. Yes. So Warriors go on the power play at 11:36 in the second. Down by three. They need to get one here. Shipman, Harn, Bushbaum, Niedert, back to Harn, sends it in the slot, Bushbaum, doesn't get a piece of it, now Bushbaum sends it in, the jet stick, and they're going to skate it out, throw it high over the net, pressuring Harn from behind the net. And wow, they're going to get a trip. You're going to get a hook. We're going to get a 5-on-3. No, that's a hook. Yeah. Well, the time is never better to rally at least one of those goals back. Quick discussion by Cook. Put some kind of play together here. Oh, the ref almost gets a high stick. Shookman shooting from this point. Jets clear. Still a minute left on the 5-on-3. Shipman through the crease. Bushbaum back to Harn. Back to Bushbaum. Harn. Shipman. Bushbaum. Jets clear. Shipman will skate. Through the neutral zone and in. Shot through the net. Bushbaum. Back to Shookman. Back to Niedert. Jet player loses his stick. Back to Harn. All kinds of stuff going in front of the net that ref is ignoring. Somebody lost a glove. That's a Jet. And
call the goalie out! How did we get a penalty there?
What is going on?
How did we get a penalty there?
How did we we had the puck several times,
yeah,
with no whistle?
No.
No one knows. Wow, can he do that? That just made zero sense. That they were actually, they passed it twice in front of the net when they were about to receive a penalty. So the refs here are making up a new set of rules. So they basically let one of the penalties expire before blowing the whistle on the next penalty. Even though the Jets had the puck a good 10 seconds. Now there's discussion going on, trying to figure out what ref to put in the box, right? Nope. Okay, still 5-on-3, 20 seconds worth. Shot from Harn, glove save. Still 5-on-3. Shookman holds. Now 5-on-4. Shookman skates in, shoots, scores. That's how you do it. Warriors get on the board at 8:29 in the second. It is now 3-1. And they have cleared their box, just not the there. The penalty's coming off. Handelman with cover on a shot. You're matching. Jets hold the zone. Send it just wide of the net from the point. And comes out to the neutral zone. Whoa, Endelman with a nice save on a shot from the back door from the Jets. High slot, doesn't get through traffic. Jets from the point, on the board, takes a hit from Dellinger. Where he's gonna pass it out, but lands on the Jet stick. Now back to Jalen Flirt. Tarun, send it in. And they'll do a line change. Rath will send it back in from the neutral zone and give chase into the corner from behind the net. Swickerath looking center on the goalie, still loose. Finally, I get a whistle on that. White behind the net. Puck skate slips through. It's on the board here. And Swickerath's going to go and try and corral it. Jets do so. Swickerath picks it up in the neutral zone. Shookman throws it back in deep. White with a hit on the board. Puck is up in, oh, I don't know. That's going to be no call. Oh, Jets in the slot. Luckily gets puck pulled off. It's Harn without a stick. Puck cleared to the point, but not out. Shot passes through the crease.
No! No!
No! Hissing Warriors. Shot from the point. Edelman covers. Nice pass in the neutral zone. Coots gets a piece of it. See if we can get this thing in the zone and do something with it. Nope. Back to the Warrior zone. Behind the net. Driscoll gets his stick stuck in the board. That's the door for the Zamboni. Edelman with pad deflection wide. Get stuck under her pad and then get a whistle. Blair runs the puck in the zone, takes a shot, pad deflection wide. Shookman, work it in. Oh, there it is. Five-hole block, rebound, gets his own rebound, and buries it. Two for Max Shookman today. Yeah. Glove save, shot from the point. Erdman hangs on to that one. Andelman. Oh. Strickland to send it in deep. And sent that, Jet sent that in a little early and offside, iced it. .147 left in the second. We've got a heck of a hockey game going at 3-2 in favor of the Jets. Certainly not out of this by any means. Shots are pretty even, 22 and 17. You can see from that shot where Maddox took an elbow to the face. And those are the kind of calls. Oh, and the puck is loose in front of the net. Goalie failed to grab that. Quite an opportunity. Yeah, the luck. Erdman passed that across the pad. I keep saying Erdman. Edelman passed it across the pads and saved that. Now that back door is open. Sorry, I didn't get enough zoom on that. But. Now they put it back up to a 2-goal lead. A lot of hockey left here, though. Warriors doing a really, actually pretty decent job of keeping this first place Jets team contained. And still a very much winnable hockey game. Puck battle in the slot. Warriors. There's Shuckman again. Gets the breakaway. Centers it. And buries it. That's Jaden White with that backdoor shot. 12 seconds left in the second. Really nice combo there from Shuckman to White. I love the patience there where he let him get where he wanted him to be. Love the patience on Shuckman. White. Let the back door open up. Going to burn the clock. We got one more. Very, very close game. 4-3. Warriors will be back in a dozen minutes. We are back for the third, and certainly one of the most entertaining hockey games of the season so far. Warriors are definitely not out of this. In fact, doing quite well, 23-19 shots on goal, just down by one. Max is hitting on all cylinders. He's got a couple of goals. Skating good, getting through. Got their goalie's number a little bit, so, and same with Jaden White. So let's see what we can do here. I think the key is to limit their shooting and then get those quality hits on net. See what happens. Here we go, third period. Jets get no way, they're really gonna call that a trip? He fell, did he not fall? Ice is slippery, homie. Jeez. I'm not one to chirp on the refs anymore, but you can play that back. He wasn't touched. I could be wrong. Maybe because I don't have my reading glasses on to see the camera. Oh, centering pass on the power play. Just goes over the net. Checking from behind. Goes on called. And then they score. And that'll be a hat trick for one of them. That's why that hat's out there.
Yes,
I don't understand how they can call a goal unassisted during a power play. You've got, there's no way one, I mean, I don't understand how that works. How many?
Four consecutive seconds.
Gotcha. With no one, Josh is telling me, four consecutive seconds with no one else touching it equates to a power unassisted. And now we're going to get play with a high stick. It's tough to not say that the refs aren't Jets bias. And not only are we going to get a high stick, we're going to get a penalty for it. I thought it was going to come out of the zone and get it. You know, we run into this at other cities, I won't even say, where the refs are very biased to that team. And it would be sad to think that here, that it's playing into their success. That would be detrimental to the quality of the kids. Nice save, Edelman. So, first 5 minutes, 4 minutes, obviously, of the third period, we're going to spend on the kill. Back-to-back penalties. And we've got a two-goal deficit to make up now. Let's see if we can hold off this power play. Warriors fail to clear. Behind the net. Come around to the point. Top of the slot, back to the point. Shoot, and that goes over the glove of Endelman and into the net. So now there's a three-goal deficit. Nice pad block in the corner there. Fleury pass in the neutral zone. Doesn't quite get across to Tarun. The Jets are going to shoot. Hits the glove of Endelman, but comes back out. Puck's loose. Gets deflected out of the slot. From the point. Down and deep. Corner battle here. Jets attempt to center, sends it down ice. Warriors to change. Thank you. Coots with a shot, a little high, but glove saved. Grabbed by the Jets. We'll get a face-off in the Jet zone. Puck up. Pot. Paige, you okay? She was quick. Dellinger sends it in on the goal. Jets into the zone. Gets pulled off the puck right in front of Andelman. Shipman pitches out of zone, and here Max with a shot. Oh, and it was it made it behind the pad. I don't know how it got that funky roll on it to not go in, but it was through. Get the puck out of the zone and a check. Oh, Shukman almost had that picked onto his stick. Here's Shukman at the blue line.
Wow, ref.
Here, Fleur with a shot all up. Oh, does not get a piece, sorry. Need to doing everything here. There's another really nice shot from Fleur as he gets taken down. No call. And now there will be a call. Cross check on Jets. Against Hesse, he goes down in the corner. He's holding his elbow. The Jets pleading his case like they're gonna say, oh, never mind. Okay, power play here, Warriors. Shukman to run it in. It's taken down. Now we're going to get a Warrior penalty and go 4-on-4. She's getting chippy. 9 minutes, 20 seconds left in the third. Unfortunately, when you get refs that don't call a lot, I don't suspect they're going to be good at reeling this in.
Stream down.
I'm sorry? What? Yeah, why?
Okay, Daniel said it wasn't working. It says it's good.
It could have dropped. I can look. I can't tell. I... No. No, it ended. So the online dropped, but I'm going to stay going here because we're recording. No, I don't want to do that. I don't know if it'll do it. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm doing a couple things here. We lost the live stream at this point, but we did not lose the recording, so once I upload this, it'll be fine. It definitely gets dangerous trying to start another live feed without upsetting this software. Coots gets hit on the puck in the slot. They'll cover it at the net. So it did drop out. Yeah, I just don't know what to do. If I can do anything else, I would. Warrior successfully work off that penalty kill. Still have a 3-goal deficit here with 7:05 left in the third. Shookman. Or that's Sukarath to Shookman. Or sorry, Bushbaum. Skate it out. Pass it up. Comes back to the neutral zone. What's that? Jets from the point, send it deep. Okay, Warriors, can we work it out? At the line, into the neutral zone. There's a trip and no call. Flirt. Love save, Endelman. Yeah, no attempt by the refs to try and ease the tension here. I guess that's the way we'll play. The Warriors more than happy to do that. Kind of interesting how the Jets will all gather around the ref and plea a case for something. But yet basically play like the rules don't apply to them. Kind of interesting. Let's see how we do here. Face off Warrior Zone. Oh, pass to Shookman. This, but icing was waved, and now, what is? Oh, yeah, that is delay of game. Two on one, Jets. Andelman with the save. Nice play, Warriors, to play the back door and let Endelman take the shot, and she did that very well. Just barely off. Shipman's trying to get out. Ms. Swickrath is going in. .420 left in the third. We're going to need a goal on this faceoff. We're going to need a goal within a minute. Then we got to pull the goalie. Still a hockey game. Shookman passes it up to the line. Here's Coots. Swickrath. It's a piece of it. That's the kind of play, though, that we need to do. Shookman at the point. He runs it up the board. Bush bomb. And Jets kind of clear. Oh. How was that not icing again? Oh, they're on power. That's why the Warriors are on power play. I didn't even catch that we were on power play. Wow. I then, first of all, I didn't catch the power play. Now I didn't catch the Warriors penalty. That is going to give us 4-4 for 40. Yeah, you can ice. Yeah. Icing 4-on-4. Not good. The attempt to run around the boards. I don't know if it came off the ref, but it pulled right up into the slot, and Jets take advantage of it and rally another one. Did it hit the ref as it bounced out? Is that how come it came out?
I wasn't watching.
His attempt to go around the boards sent it right out in the slot, but I think it hit the skate of the ref.
I was looking and didn't realize Jack Rickers was walking out.
Out? Centering pass by Dellinger. Finds no one left in the zone, but that's center on the kill. Or that's Tarun, sorry. .132 left. Warriors looking to just close this out. Five seconds left in this kill. The kill's over now. 1 minute left in play. And that one will result in icing. One minute left on Super Bowl Sunday. Hopefully we'll make it back in time to watch a little bit of the game, but personally I'd rather be here watching this one. It's too bad that the tone got soured a little bit by some inaccurate calls, so to speak, but still, I think the boys did well, held their own for the most part. And that's, yeah, I was going to say, you can't play that one. Coots with a shot, just wide. Bomb turns it around, sends it deep. Coots holds. Neater with the puck behind the net. Or battling on the board. Bushbaum comes to his aid. And that'll end it. 7-3 in favor of Jets. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next Friday, and that will be in Waterloo.